nice touch. The protesting, it's very...
Who's that one movie guy who puts, like, the electric shocks in the theater seats?
Oh, The Tingler, William Castle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very much that guy.
This movie's cursed! It's not an urban legend, it's real! If you don't listen, you're going to die! You have one life to live! It's not worth it!
Yeah.
Aisle 3, number 6. Enjoy the show.
Thanks.
I saw what happened.
It's bigger than I thought.
Looks fun.